to another episode of the Nerd of the Gay. With me today I have
Scott Burrito.
And I'm Crow, and welcome back to Punch Out for the Wii. Put down that sword, sir. Okay, so today I have the burrito outside me. What up? As we continue our adventure through the Punch Out. Are you ready for this, my dude?
Let's go.
We gotta give the burrito some practice. You know what I mean? So we're gonna have him fight Glass Joe, and then we're gonna throw a bunch of hell at him. Okay? He's French, by the way. In case you couldn't tell from me.
You should rub me with the phone. I'm gonna murder you.
Bonjour! Bonjour!
Fight him! Beat him up! Oh wow! Hey! Beat him up, Scott! Dude, go for belly shots, go for uppercuts now. Boom. One punch, one area. Belly shots, whatever we're hoping to hit, up, hit the opposite. Hit him in the belly! Go for top now. Watch out! Wait, go, start trying to dodge. Oh no, we're running out of batteries! No, go for dodges, wait for him. There you go, now go for it. Neil, you missed your chance. No, wait, you're, no, dude, wait. As soon as we get to the next set, no, you didn't. He's gotta get knocked out 3 times in a row. As soon as, wait for him. No, wait for him. You're gonna need this, man. You can't just punch people. Now go for it. Go for uppercuts, more effective. One, two, and more damage. Dude, our battery's low. You might not be able to do this. Wait for him. 1-2 up in the air. Wait for him. There you go. 1-2 in the air. Okay, I don't think you're gonna knock him down the third time in this round because there's only 14 seconds left. Can you speed run? Damn it! Go, Scotty Burrito! You have 13 seconds! A heart meter, and that heart meter shows how many times you can afford your punches to be blocked, okay? And it also goes down whenever you take hits, and if you run out, you stay on. Okay, go for A! Damn it. Wow, they keep saying our battery is making me mad. Oh my god, why does it keep telling us our battery's low? We know! Scotty Burrito. You need to grab some extra batteries to stay over here. Hit him in the belly as soon as he comes. There you go! There we go. If my battery's running out, we got 2 extra here, okay? Sorry, man. I'm getting in your way. Go for it. Up, 1-2. 1-2 in the air, quickly! And that's a finish. Nice work, man.
Yeah.
You beat the easiest fighter in the game.
Yay!
It only took you 2 rounds.
Oh, it's up there.
Yeah.
Now that wasn't so hard, was it?
Interesting.
Oh no.
Just got it.
Sisha, hold on to this.
I'm pretty sure you know it. Dodge! Go! No, stop. No, dude, you can't hit up like a flash shell. Punch in the face. No, dude, there's no point in throwing punches at the floor if they throw them. Won't do anything. Wrong way to dodge. Stop! Don't lose your focus. Okay, now hold up. Yeah, the block.
Like that?
Yeah, hold up, and then every time he punches you, you have to re-hold up again, okay? Go for left dodge. Hit him in the face. Hit him in the face. Go for an A star. Star punch right now. Okay, nice one. Go for the left. Go for the left. Not the left, but okay. Go for the left. There you go. Left. You can dodge all of his moves by going to the left. Just go to the left for a second. Okay, so remember, every punch, go up, okay? We have to redo it for every punch, okay? So he breaks your block, okay? You got this, man. It's gonna take a few practice matches, but you got this. This is a big step up from the last show. Okay, come on, you got him. You can knock him down once in this round. Man, you just dodged your left like 20 times!
I know!
Mash 1 and 2 when they're knocked down to get your hit points back. Shut up, we know! Okay, he's back up. He's gonna go for a rush. No, he's gonna go for the left. Nice. Okay, you got 20 seconds left. Do as much damage as possible. Ooh! Dish. Okay, quickly! Okay, round over. Ooh, nice one. Okay. I don't think you're gonna win this one because you took two knockouts there and you can only afford one more. But you're doing, for your first try, you're doing much better than Huntsman, just saying. Yeah, what he's saying right there, you gotta keep your blocks up, man, when you go for that rush. Every time he punches you, he breaks your block, so you have to re-put it up, okay? Ready for this move? Okay, go for it. You might start off with a, I don't know why I'm being silent, I'm not the one focusing, I'm trying to give my thoughts to Scott. Okay, remember, if you get hit by once by this rush, you're done. No, what the fuck?
I'm holding up.
I know, but you're also pressing once. A little hacker is just punching the air repeatedly. I'm like, what is he doing? He's like, I'm geared up for it. Missed your chance. Schmuckle! Punch him in the face.
Oh, crap.
No, you have to punch him in the face. This video is just gonna be player one, you're better as well.
Yeah. The entire video.
One, two.
This guy does not look professional for me.
I
hired somebody's butler to do this. Punch him in the face, man. You got this. You can do it first try. Shut up. I jinx you, but I don't care. Ah!
You know!
We're running out of battery! No! No, mash 1 and 2! No! Do it like that, you can find like a Hulk for it. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to do it and then you can try again. Yeah, we're back. Don't cry, Mac. Okay, I'm gonna show you how you freaking throw this. Oh. Don't try these tactics at home. I'm not even actually focusing that hard, I'm doing this with one hand. Scott, you can't say anything, this is too amazing. That was totally Scotty Burrito.
That was me. I'm just that good. That was me.
Disclaimer, this was Scott.
Yeah, right.
Okay, now that... Alright, so that didn't really teach you anything because I just destroyed him. But, try again? Like, we're only doing one new fight this episode. Okay, so now that you No, head to the right. Ooh, you missed your chance. Ooh, boom, boom. One, two, baby. Hit him in the face. Damn it.
I tried.
You have all the time in the world for him, please. I'm rushed then. Go back, go 1-2. Oh, I missed. To the left. Oh, I didn't move the block. Don't even, it's not reliable though, because you lose hearts. Okay, remember, block. To the left. I'm going for another punch. To the left. You're missing your chances, dude. As soon as you block one attack, you know you already missed your chance. Don't go for any more. You don't want to lose hearts. Go for one. Okay, go for a star. Whoa, dude! Oh, nice! Go for the top. Nice counter. Okay, remember, block. Block. Ah, man. Yeah, you gotta block faster. You're drunk! No! Smash! Nice, you might be able to finish them off. Okay, go. Nice.
Yes.
You've only lost one KO this round. Match 1 or 2, get hit points back, quickly. That's not intense match. Go for it! Speed us down! I just spit on myself so hard. Dude, nice freaking blocks. Nice. Get that damage! Oh! Nice counter. You punched him in the gut. He was like, I'm gonna hit you! And then you were like, and then he hit.
Yeah.
Dude, look how sexy you are now. Before you were like,
you're like, I need to tap out. I don't think I'm the same weight.
And then, but now you're like, Dude, his left eye is not good. Oh, whoa, Star, you countered it! Go, quickly, Star! Dude, it's A! It's A, go! Oh, you dumb idiot. Can you press A right now? Oh, left! Oh my god! Ah! I don't even know what you're trying to earn. I don't think he can do
it. I did it.
He doesn't do the duck of honor during the second round, so you're not going to get an easy Star again. When he ducked down and punched him in the face. So just go use the star now. Stop it. Dumb idiot, you had such good! You're doing great and then you messed it all up.
Okay, sorry, Scotty Burrito, how are you doing without me?
Concentrating
real hard, if you said a single thing?
No, okay. I said I'm concentrating real hard.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You KO'd him 3 times, so you're doing really good. Oh, you might be able to. Oh, one more knockout, you're good. Block. To the left! Nice! He's stalling for time. He knows he's losing. Okay, listen, if you don't KO him 2 more times in the next round, it's game over, okay? Since he's low on 8 hit points, he's gonna stall for time, okay? Screw his dialogue. We don't need that, man. I'm your true coach. See, he's stalling for time. He's taking a lot of time between his matches. Go. Ooh! Careful, don't rush it. Let's go block him. Oh, you missed your chance. Okay. You'll definitely knock him out if you lose comfort. Left, to the left, to the left, to the left! No, dude, stop!
I'm trying to go to
the bathroom. Oh! Dude, no, you can't. You can't get knocked out one more time. I'm serious, dude. And if you do, remember, mash 1 and 2 as fast as you can, okay? Mash 1 and 2 right now. Okay. So he might be knocked out for good right now, maybe. But I don't think so, because the round just started. Oh, no way, he might be out for good. 9? He's out! Nice!
Yay!
Did it! That was way close. Did you get it? Look at you.
Ah! I'm alive.
Oh my god! Yeah, you did
it's
it.
It's actually really fun.
Hey, Scotty Burrito. Yeah! Yeah, Scotty Burrito!
Yeah!
You beat like the fifth round of the game. There's like 24 more to go.
Oh, great.
Anyway, so that'll be it for today's episode of the Nerdy Brigade. Next time, Scotty Burrito will continue his journey to be the Punch-Out Master. See you guys next time.